My name is Paul, and the story I'm going to be covering is Percy Jackson and the Lightning Thief from the Percy Jackson and the Olympians series by Rick Riordan. Between the book, TV show on Disney Plus, and the movie, I personally like the book the most. I find it the most interesting, as it goes a lot more in depth and has a lot of elements that the TV series and the movie are lacking. Personally, between the book, the Disney Plus series, and the movie, I think I like the book the most. The book goes a lot more in depth into Percy's thoughts, which are really entertaining, where in the series, you don't get as much insight into Percy as you do in the books, and I would rather not talk about the movie. My favorite character in the whole book is probably Percy Jackson himself. He's a very funny, witty, and sarcastic character that just brings a lot of charm and energy to the book. And he serves as overall a really good window into the world of the gods in a modern day setting. My favorite scene in both the book and the TV show is probably Percy's arrival at camp. We get our first dive into the world and get to see what the camp is like, as long as meet some of our main characters that we are gonna go on this journey with. I personally didn't like in the TV show that we didn't get as much insight on Percy's inner monologue. We aren't given as much depth into Percy and his individual thoughts in the show, which takes a lot away from the story because Percy gave a lot of insight, and especially in the first book, of what it's like for a normal kid to be introduced to all this stuff, and we get his thoughts on the matter. Whereas in the TV show, it's a lot more clumsy because he has to say it all out loud, which is kind of awkward at times. Changes that I did like, however, was basically everything they did with Luke, who is another older camper at Camp Half-Blood, where he's given a lot more depth than he's given in the first book, and I especially like the added scenes of him helping to train Percy. I also really liked the added scenes of a younger Percy with his mom. It gave Percy's mom, Sally Jackson, a lot more characterization and made us care a lot more about her, since she is part of what gets the plot going, and instead of just being taken out of the story to be reinserted at the end like she is in the book, she's given a lot more screen time to flesh out her character and show how great of a mom she is and is trying to be for Percy. I would definitely recommend giving Percy Jackson a watch or a read if you have the time. It's a very fun story of bringing old myths and legends into the modern day that is very entertaining and really fun to watch. In the TV show, you can tell all the actors are having a fun time. I would definitely recommend The Lightning Thief to anyone who is even a little bit interested, and it sounds fun. You'll probably have a lot of fun reading or watching it. I would definitely recommend the book over the TV show. The TV series on Disney Plus is really good, but the book is just an entire another level of interesting and fun that you'd enjoy even listening to as an audiobook.